Sharia law in the UK.
What do you have against Sharia law?
Somebody shot him out.
No, that's really not wrong.
Why is it best?
So you say it doesn't. Hello, ya hello, ya hello. Hanni qalbi ala jam'at al khair hala. Hanni qalbi ala jam'at al khair hala. Ya hello, ya hello, ya hello, ya hello. يا هلا ويا هلا ويا هلا ويا هلا حن قلبي على جمعة الخير هلا.
So, what's the English?
Why is
there
so
much sex? So, wait, one second.
Why is there so much sex in the Holy Book? Don't touch the phone.
Okay, okay, one second. I'm asking
that's
you.
That's disgusting.
Yeah? So, what do you have a problem here between two married people?
I have a problem
people,
with it. No,
two married people having a relationship.
No.
What's your issue?
I don't understand what that says.
Are you married? Maybe you're not married.
Excuse me.
But people who are married are happy about this. Why? Two married people.
What happens if a woman doesn't want to have sex?
What is your Bible? What is your Bible?
434. What does it say?
Show me.
Look at his face. He knows I'm going to catch her on that one.
She's straight lying.
434.
She knows more than you, it looks like.
How does she go?
Let me see.
She doesn't know.
Read it out. Read it out.
She's got a command.
Read it out. 434. Max, don't talk. Read it. Come on. Let's see what happens when a wife doesn't want to do it.
Which one?
434.
You're not in charge of... No, that's not to do with...
No.
You're added too.
No.
Which chapter is this?
No, read it.
Which chapter?
434. 434.
Okay.
Read it.
So this, this is another verse from somewhere else. And you're taking it.
No.
And you're combining it with another verse.
Wait, hold on. It's in here.
But it's in the same...
434.
Does it come afterwards?
No, but they all say the same thing.
So the verse...
They all say the same thing. Trust me, I've got five Qurans.
One second, you brought a verse.
They all say the same thing.
A verse, it says A, and she goes to Z, and it says zebra. That's how stupid people are.
You know what's funny? They quote 532.
Here's apple, I want a zebra.
Every time there's a terrorist attack...
Come on, you stop it here.
They quote 532, right? It's okay when they quote the Quran at 532, which happens to not be relevant to Muslims. It's 533, which is for Muslims.
What does this have to do with a man and a woman having
relationships? Yeah, why don't you explain?
This is about the husband.
Where?
And his wife. This is in reference to a husband and his wife. Okay, men are in charge of women. It's in here.
It's a general statement.
Yeah, don't play ignorant.
It's a general statement.
He's playing ignorant. You know, that's what they do.
You're
in charge of women. Hold on, bro. Does the woman take the man's name? Ask her that.
Men are in charge of women.
Ask her.
In your society, does the man...
Let's see how dumb this woman is.
Does the woman take the man... Do I take the woman's name?
Read it.
In your society.
Trust me, that's the least of our worries.
In your society.
That's the least of our worries in Islam.
You take your husband's name.
Trust me.
Take your husband's name in your society.
Women in Islam's got nothing. Come on.
What does the Bible say? The Bible says you should not be speaking in public.
Shave your head,
bro. He's avoiding this one.
Oscar, recently...
The Bible says you should shave your head or cover.
In England,
the Bible says shave your head or cover.
Is a Muslim man allowed to...
The Bible says shave your head or cover. Cover your...
He can't answer.
Keep... Seriously.
Why would the court give you a divorce?
No, you're waving your hand everywhere.
No, you are.
Right?
Yeah.
I meant women's property or women's property. Why wouldn't the court in England give that man a divorce? I mean, that woman a divorce. The woman wanted a divorce for her husband. The court said, now you can't have one. Why is that? Why don't you answer? That's man-made law. That's your white law, isn't it? Your English law, as you claim. So why is that? Why is that? Because you don't want to answer that. Why was it legal to rape your wife in England 100 years ago?
Let's have an explanation. Could you just stop?
Why is it legal to rape your wife?
Stop.
Why is it legal to speak to this lady?
She doesn't understand. You explained it to her, yes?
She seems to know more than you, that's all I'm saying.
Where did she study? So she got the Quran and she just highlighted some stuff and then she's giving her own explanation. Does the Bible move? Is there exegesis? Is there exegesis for the Bible, yes or no?
I love bacon.
No, what exegesis is?
What?
You know what exegesis is?
No.
So the Bible has exegesis, right? It has commentary. People who explain the Bible, right?
I'm drowning out your stupidness.
She knows more, that's all I'm
saying. You're proving your
shit. Tell me,
Bacon, where is that guy? I want to know.
People like the sound guy over there who wants Sharia law in the UK.
What do you have against Sharia law?
Somebody shot him out.
No, that's not wrong.
What is it best? So you say it doesn't belong to
you.
Drug gays off, okay, you said
punish infidels and
are you gay?
No, I love Jews.
No.
No.
The Bible says three-year-old girls are legal. Your ugly face is harassing me. Your racist hat.
You wish, man.
He's gorgeous. Bro, for inbred, you're lovely. For inbred,
find this guy.
سرنا بعون الله منهاجنا تقوى ما خاب من يبغي دوم الرضا مولاه ما خاب من يبغي دوم الرضا مولاه.